All right. We're going to pick up right where we left off.
What happened?
Chief, please respond. What is your status? Over. If you can hear me, find transport. Head to the town of Ford.
You can walk. Set your boots on the line. Chief's got the right idea. Let's mount up. Get the hell out of these caves.
Let's go!
I'll get the door, sir.
Don't worry, I know how to drive one of these. It's moving.
So I've been playing Modern Warfare 2, and the campaign is not that bad, honestly. It seems pretty decent. I haven't gotten to try out the multiplayer yet. Although there are some people say it's not that good. But everyone's entitled to their own opinion, so I'm thinking about doing a review of it myself. But I'm not going to be biased like some YouTubers are and try to say, oh, it's the best thing ever. And they try to be biased as they can.
Second squad, we're coming through.
Let's take them now. Changing hostile. Oh, yeah.
Serve ammo. Run them over.
All right.
Can't get the commander. Comms are a mess. Pelicans are scattered. Best thing now, get some distance between us and the base. Brutes are gonna be looking for survivors.
It's time for you to die.
Keep firing! Right down their damn neck! Throwing everything
you
got!
I'm shot! Sure.
Alright, let's move it!
I'll
Ah, jeez. Before we move on, I'm gonna grab ammo real quick. Grab some ammo.
Alright, let's grab it like you stole it.
They got reinforcements. Oh, shoot.
Hey, I call shotgun. I'm here.
Raja, expedition.
Here we go.
By uncovering this relic.
Get your ass on up in
you. Okay, you try.
Let's go for a ride.
You are dragging ass, people. Let's go.
You see what I already know. Here lies the fire. The star.
Shut up, Truth. I can ruin it even further.
Get in there and start doing damage.
We got reinforcements, Marine.
Come here.
Sir, recon spotted Covenant armor.
Oh, there's a sniper here.
Pelicans are inbound with heavy weapons. We need to hold out until they arrive.
Never had. I didn't know it was there. See if I can minimize damage on the Wraith, because whenever I play this mission, I usually try to get the Wraith. Alright.
Pelicans coming in.
Brutes have plenty of armor between here and Boyd, Chief.
Before we do,
help you punch on through.
I'm gonna come up here. Because there's a sniper up here. Grab its ammo. that. Alright. Can I still drive this thing? I mean, looks like I can, but
here we go.
I'm not gonna take it. Oh, I guess I. Okay, I guess I am. Normally I try to take it, but. That Wraith is too damaged. I'm gonna take the Warhawk instead. Just make sure I have full BR on me. Marine up there can take one of these if it comes down. Ah! Gotta pay attention when there's choppers, because they can. Shut up. Shit. I tried to fall back. Well, we'll try again. I got an idea. Well, we did. All right, let's try again. Making good progress. Perfect. It's all going to plan. Ah, I try to get out so I can hijack it or plant a grenade on it. Well, we'll try again. There we go.
We all clear?
Yep.
Chief, the gate to boy is dead ahead. Smash the brute blockade. Open her up.
Dreadnought, the vessel that has so long been the focus of our war.
Fucking shut up, Truth. The Marine is just going in.
Hood, we made it.
Music to my ears, Commander. What about the Ark?
Fully uncovered, sir.
And we don't have much time. Marines, the Prophet of Truth doesn't know it yet, but he's about to get kicked right off his throne. You will take our city back and drive our enemy into the grave they've been so happily digging. One final effort is all that remains.